Hey y'all, I'm James Wright, and welcome back to Wizards News. This week has been just one of those lots of things happening, so let's dive in and take a look at this mayhem. Wow. Just wow. So much happening this week. First of all, we had two new teaser videos that came out earlier this week. Actually, I think there were three new teaser videos that came out earlier this week, and they were the normal, like, 30-second long, and we were thinking, wow, three teaser videos in 1 week, this is phenomenal. And then the very next day, they drop on us the trailer. And so this isn't just a teaser video, this is a full-length trailer. So it's, 2.5 minutes long, and it is really exciting. It's starting to show some of these things that might be happening in the game, and some of the gameplay and the reality put in there, and I'm just excited. And I actually got to see that when I was in UK, because I was there for a couple weeks and we watched it in the Pikachu movie, and I was just, I was blown away. So that came out and everyone's like, yes, Wednesday it's going to happen, it's coming out, and then Wednesday nothing happened, and Friday it's coming out and nothing happened, and so it's coming, and it's coming really soon, but we have no idea when, and the hype trail is so huge right now. CNBC actually just put out a thing comparing it to Pokemon Go, and the amount is going to happen in this, and the news is starting to take off on the game, and so once it comes out, this thing is going to explode. It is going to be, it's going to be a huge thing. The hype train is chugging right along right now. The question is, when will it come out? We don't know. I still think they're going to do one more beta release. I think they want to open it up to the UK. It was kind of like that when they were showing the trailer in the UK only. So I'm thinking along those lines. And Akio Wizards Unite, a channel that I follow quite regularly, I'll leave a link to that down below. They actually went through and looked at a bunch of things, and they came to the same conclusion. It's probably going to be coming out in the UK. If anything, they are the country that really deserves it. Wizards Unite is from their world, so I'm thinking we're going to see one more beta out of them, and then a little later, we'll see the game actually come out worldwide. I'm still thinking it's not going to come out until June, but who knows? We will see. I would be glad to be wrong. Getting back to the trailer, I definitely say go take a look at Snitches and Witches' YouTube channel. I'll leave that down below. It is one of the best breakdowns I've seen of the trailer in video form. She really goes into a lot of the little details, things that we're missing, all of the translation and information from that. A phenomenal job on that video, well worth watching. On top of that, Wizards Unite Hub did a total breakdown of the trailer and went through all the little hidden text, screen-by-screen breakdown, a crazy amount of information all put into text form. So if you like to read rather than watch videos, definitely worth taking a look at that. There is a ton going in there, and it is, there's some really interesting facts in there that we don't know what they mean yet, but we'll find out. One of the things we're finding out about the game is that it is a data hog. There's going to be a lot of data running through your phone in order to make this game work. That's just part and parcel with why it is. And the hub also did a breakdown on the data. Why is it taking so much data? Why does your phone need to run at these high specs? And so I'll leave a link to that down below. It's actually a really interesting look at how the game was made and the programming and the information behind it. So if that's something that interests you, definitely take a look at that. Also, with the game coming out right around the corner, you're definitely going to be wanting to find other people around you. When you go into fortresses, you can have up to 5 people, and it's really kind of cool to mix and match who's in there and what skills you work together with. So finding local people is a fantastic way to improve the game and have more fun and meet new people. The Wizarding Unite world has one of the best maps for locating people so far, and it is really starting to grow. There are a lot of Discord groups and other groups on there, and you can actually go and see the map and see where are people around you and find a local group. It is a great source to find those local people and start building up your teams now. So definitely take a look at that and see if there's anyone around you. So with all that happening this week, who knows what's going to happen this next week, and it is going to be very interesting to find out. I keep checking my game every couple hours to see, did it come out, did it come out, did it come out, because I want to be one of the first people to play, but you can be sure once it comes out, I'll be putting up a video here as soon as possible, and I'll be posting about it on Twitter, so follow there if you want to get the most up-to-date and information. We're looking forward to this. This is going to be a lot of fun. The game is coming, and it is going to be an absolute blast. So I think that's about it for this week. There are a lot of fun things coming up, and I am looking forward to the future. So let me know down below, what are your thoughts? When do you think the game will come out? And I'm looking forward to it. Until next time, have a magical day.